The fire broke out during a transgender gathering in New Delhi. An official estimated more than 2,000 people were at the gathering. Another official said an electrical short circuit was thought to have caused the blaze. Breaking News Radio Blog. Subscribe for more breaking news.